Hi friends. This video will show you how to recover deleted documents on WPS Office in iPhone. First, open WPS Office. Now I will delete a document. To recover retrieved deleted documents on WPS Office, tap me. Then tap Retrieve Documents. Then click Recover. Hope something helps you.